You mean hope, the girl, not the emotion? Hey Hope, do you remember me? I'm that guy from your hometown in Texas. It's called Houston in case you forgot all about it. And it's totally cool if you're still in love with your ex. Even after I tried for a year and even left my ex for you. And you say it's wrong to say you left me on. And now 3 months later, I'm singing songs about you and again. What do you expect from me? I'm still looking. And we'll never get over you or your gorgeous eyes. I need to stop there before I think more about you. I like, before I torture myself and the thought of you. Do you remember the last thing you said to me? Because I do, because I still have the same damn text. And it went a little like, fuck this spy. You said you're just me friends. And I simply could not be friends with someone I'm in love with. And I needed time to get over you, but I'm still not. Do you remember me spamming you and calling? Because I was worried sick with that last text you sent me. You said you had feelings also, but now I'm just sitting in class with coffee and thoughts of you. Time to time, I need to get over you. What the hell is wrong with you? What the fuck is wrong with you?